Everyone wants to know what a three-piece suit entails. And so it's obviously the blazer, the jacket, the pants, the tie, of course, is an integral part. But the vest is what makes it three pieces. This is three-piece suit football, TPSF. This is where we get together, we wear three-piece suits, and we play a game of tackle football. Everyone tries to stand out a little bit. We've had somebody airbrush their suit before. We do have a best dressed trophy. Everyone gets into it, trying to get the craziest suits possible. People will go to great lengths. They're checking their, you know, grandparents' closets, buying stuff online. Some of the best, most colorful suits are actually in the women's section at the thrift store. So the suit I'm wearing today, it was a thrift store find. It was $12, I think, total for the whole suit. And then I also just had it accentuated by my mom. She hooked it up. And then we have our patches that we wear. And we also have individual tie patches that represent the number of games that we've played in.
Hey! We have people from all walks of life. Clinical psychologists, construction workers, project managers, lawyers. I'm project manager in the pharmaceutical industry.
The funniest thing is now doing this our eighth year. First, I was like a little weirded out personally telling people, but now it's like you can see their eyes light up. People get excited. Tim here is our charity coordinator. For the last 3 or 4 years, we've been supporting local Georgia veteran charities. And this year, we're going to be supporting Pets for Vets, the Georgia chapter of that, which rescues homeless shelter dogs and trains them to be service animals for vets in need.
We chose a military charity because a couple of our players have served time in the military, as well as family members. And I feel we all, in some respect, have a debt to pay to our veterans.
It's having fun, getting out there with your friends, playing football, which is a game everyone loves, on the biggest weekend for football, Super Bowl weekend, and actually, you know, realizing that, hey, we're doing this for fun, but we're doing something great with it. Hut!